Let's make sense of it for you right now. It's 2015. The church is dead and asleep.
So the intention is marvelous. This physics, which no one knows yet in this realm, also contains dangers. And I'm a little concerned about the dangers that are not yet, addressed so far.